You are back. Have you something to report? This is good news. When the gods know we have had precious little enough of that lately. With Erebeth at their head, the Luskan forces are winning victory after victory over the Lord's Alliance troops. And all the while, Magram and his cult continue their search for the words of power. At least there is one here they will not have. My loyal network of scouts will spirit the word away to Castle Neverwinter for safekeeping until Lord Nash's scribes can discover its use. Neverwinter could use more people like you. I am honored to offer you this reward of 3,000 gold pieces in exchange for the word of power. I think I take the real meaning behind your words. The Lord's Alliance has given me an emergency fund to be spent in the defense of Neverwinter. I suppose I could spare another 750 gold pieces from the Lord's Alliance treasury to see that you are properly equipped for this mission. If my sources are correct, there are still several more words of power yet to be found. I hope your success at locating the words continues. Normally, Neverwinter counts the Lizardmen amongst her enemies, but your news is not completely unexpected. I have received reports of a lizard creature and her followers doing battle with Malgrim's cult. This must be that Hadraline you mentioned. I will need to consider this new information carefully. But this is not your concern. You must focus on finding the words. I wish you luck in your mission. Return to me once you have another of the word. The city of Neverwinter, but now is not the time to dwell on. Why didn't you say something earlier? Hopefully, this will slow the armies advancing on Neverwinter. At the very least, the loss of another word of power will strike a harsh blow to the plans of Mulgrim's cult, whatever they may be. The Lord's Alliance is grateful to those who provide a shining example in these dark times, and Neverwinter is generous to her champions. I have been authorized to grant a reward of 3,500 gold pieces to you for this task. I suppose you have a point. If we expect you to succeed in recovering the remaining words of power, it might be a good idea to equip you for the mission. Take this ring. Its enchantments have often provided me protection when I needed it most. May it do the same for you. Is there anything else I can do for you? Hadraline? What did the lizard woman have to say this time? I'm no history expert, but wouldn't that make her thousands of years old? I'm not sure whether I believe her, and I don't know what this has to do with Margum. But I intend to try and find out. Leave Hadraline to me. Margrom and his crew are still skulking around the countryside, which means they must believe there's at least one more word still undiscovered. Find it before they do. I wish you luck in your mission. The very survival of Neverwinter may depend on it. The bards among our camp are already composing tales about how you recovered the second word of power. I only hope we all live long enough to hear the finished product. There is no new information, though as I mentioned before, my operatives had turned up evidence of clashes between the cultists and a mysterious group of lizard men. But just because this Hadraline is an enemy of Margrim doesn't mean she's on our side either. I'd like to meet her in person before I decide if we can trust her or not. My operatives have gathered no new information on Margrim's cult. We still have not learned why they started the plague, and we can't even guess at why they are seeking the words of power. But I would wager my life on the fact that whatever they are up to will spell disaster for Neverwinter. We are counting on you to stop them. The city itself still stands undaunted, for now. However, if you fail in your mission, I fear our cause will be lost. Erebeth seems to inspire her troops with her single-minded desire to destroy Neverwinter and all it stands for. It helps soldiers to have a cause to follow, even a cause steeped in hate. Do not judge her too harshly. Love and hate are two sides of the same coin. Both are emotions we have little control over. Erebeth loved Neverwinter, just as she loved Fenthic, and the city she loved turned its hatred and desire for vengeance on the man she loved. I cannot be so quick to condemn Erebeth for a similar change in her own feelings. I am not saying I agree with Erebeth's actions, only that perhaps I can understand them. However, my loyalty still lies with Neverwinter, And I desire nothing more than to stop Erebeth from claiming her vengeance. I wish you luck in your mission. The very survival of Neverwinter may depend on it.
From this. Walk away from this.
I'm getting to it. I'm all done here.
Thank you.
away from this.
Okay, dokey. Aye, it's done. Okay, dokey. Aye, it's done. Okay, dokey. Aye, it's okay, dokey.
Steel will will regret that.
I greet you, my child.
I greet you. I greet you. I greet you.
that, you dare!
Steel will strike true. From this.
Ugh.
Okay. Okay, ducky. Okay, ducky.
Oh!
steel will strike true.
It's done. Okay, dokie.
We won't both walk away from...
Woohoo!
I greet you.
Okay, dokie. Aye, it's done. Aye, it's done. Okay, dokie. It's done. Okay, dokie. It's done.
I have to lighten this load.
Okay, dokie. It's done. It's done. Okay, dokie. Okay, dokie. It's done. Okay, dokie. It's done. Okay, dokie. It's done.
Yeah.
We both walk away from this.
Oh, my God. what reason have you violated the sanctity? Why have you returned to my cave? Why have you returned to my cave, tiny creature? You would be wise to answer me, lest you incur the wrath of the mighty Golgotha. Why have you returned to my cave?
I can...